box office release. Let's start the video now. The Batman is now pushed back to a 2022 release date. Matt Reeves' upcoming take on the Capped Crusader will debut Robert Pattinson's version of the iconic character and will be set during Bruce Wayne's second year of assuming the superhero persona. The film boasts a star-studded cast such as Jeffrey Wright as Commissioner Gordon, Zoe Kravitz as Catwoman, Paul Dano as the Riddler, Colin Farrell as the Penguin, and Andy Serkis as Alfred Pennyworth. Now, however, fans would have to wait a little bit longer to see what the film is about, with Warner Brothers pushing it back by several months. Principal photography for The Batman has just started earlier this year, when it, like all other movie and TV show productions around the world, had to shut down due to the ongoing coronavirus pandemic. Still, Reeves was able to craft a nifty trailer from the footage they have worked on, which was released at the DC Fandom event back in August. After months of hiatus, The Batman tried to resume production last month after Pattinson himself contracted COVID-19. Once it was contained, they tried one more to kick things off with the filming. Many people worldwide anticipate The Batman, and obvious its cast list, which is full of stars, adds to the enthusiasm. We will have the actress Zoe Kravitz going to reprise the role of Selina Kyle. On the board, we also have actor Paul Dano, who will enact the character of Edward Nashton. Then Jeffrey Wright is also present due to the power of James Gordon from Gotham City Police Department. Another set of characters includes actor John Turturro, who is going to reprise the role of Carmine Falcon. Peter Sarsgaard is also present on the project to enact the role of Gil Coulson from Gotham DA. Then on the set is present Barry Keoghan to do the part of Officer Tally Merkel, and James Lawson is aboard to reprise the mayoral candidate Bella Riel. Andy Serkis is set to enact Alfred's character, while Colin Farrell is going to play the part of Oswald Cobblepot. The writer of this upcoming Robert Pattinson's tale is Matt Reeves, as well as Peter Craig, who has no wonder done an amazing job at it. The producers of this tale are said to be Simon Emmanuel and Michael E. Uslan and Walter Hamada, with Reeves and Dylan Clark being the top ones. Chantal Nguyen Vo is set to serve as an executive producer on this project. After all the weary delays and hurdles that came in the way of Batman coming to us, a release date for the film has finally been set, and all the people who are in love with it cannot be happier. The Batman release date is scheduled to be on the 1st of October 2021, which is exactly a year late from now. Obviously, fans do not doubt that the creators are doing an awesome job and they are going to get an amazing product out of the patience that are keeping them for so long. Thank you for watching the video till the end. For more movies, web series reviews, news, and update, please visit our website www.boxofficerelease.com. And if you like our video, hit the like button and share with your friend to stay updated. Please subscribe to our channel, Box Office Release.